target that there.
Put it down.
Most of my deer I've shot have been from there to the range of the sniper. So, you know, if they're, you know, which, you know, still got to put a shot on.
Yeah.
But then I've used the 45.
Two rounds. They don't move.
That's not gonna be good.
Target that there. I shot at every target today in the bottom with the gun sight. The 4570 is a rainbow shot. So I shot at the bottom of every target.
Rifle.
Every time I have to go.
That's it.
The last time I pulled it up, actually, the last time I shot it. I've never shot a handgun.
Hit!
I've cowboy shooting. I've only been doing it about 5 years. Started off at 22.
Hit!
You know?
Hit!
22, but I still have it.
Hit!
It's a terrible sight line.
Hit! Oh, go!
I still
go!
Hit things a bit better than I can any other.
Run, Forrest!
Two rounds. You were hitting to the left last time. Hit! Hit!
It's like being a kid again, right?
Oh, man. Well, that's the one thing, you know, I have to do.
Yeah, we got lots of costumes. What size you wear?
Oh, I don't know. I honestly, I don't.
You're gonna need to reload.
So yeah. I have a.
Be like a large shirt.
Yeah, a large shirt. Yep. I have some canvas pants that Brad got a while ago. Supposedly they're my size. I don't know if I think I have special size thighs. I can't squeeze into those cowboy pants.
Well, you know, the cowboy stuff, they actually size different because they actually, it's a higher waist than, like, Levi's.
Yeah, if you ever measure around your belly button. Because that's the size you are. And then when you get to be my age, you're a lot bigger around your belly button than you are your waist. Because I'm shaped like an egg.
That's a lot of people.
Got to shoot cowboy, I got it.
But no, the clothes are definitely a different size.
Yeah, and one of these days, and actually recently I have more time to do this. That was the biggest thing.
Well, there's two pair of pants up there, $20 each. They might fit you.
I'll take a look. How many times do you use?
Yeah, but at the same time, I mean, that still supplies everything.
Because if dad, you lay stuff out on the bed when you get to lose.
Nothing
we can
complain about.
Puzzle.